What? You're just sticking around here?
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further.
That's on you. Curiosity brings me to the door, and it brings me in.
Wow, that might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Might still work. Hop on and find out.
Hell yeah. I love that kind of mentality. It's called, you know what? It's an old elevator. Will it work? Let's check it.
It's up and running.
No way.
Let's check it. Why
going
not?
Down.
Are you sure this thing can hold all of us at the same time?
Let's do it! Let's defeat that monster in the inner inside. Don't know how much of a good idea this is, but you know what? If that woman can't do it, I can. She's literally just looking inside of a cave that
all aboard, huh?
Has
what?
Nothing
afraid it can't
but
take our weight.
The
more likely to become stuck.
But an elevator, that's
stuck.
It.
This thing's been
though I will
while.
Admit, for her own sake, I understand why she's afraid. She's all alone, and she's looking
sort of
inside
this
something
is?
That's dark.
The sword that's infested
black.
With bloodthirsty
even
demons.
At night, it's still pitch dark.
Red hot, I'd say. Give me a break.
Well, there's no telling how deep the shaft goes. All the way to hell.
Indeed. All the way to hell.
We could always take it down deeper.
Bit of a shot in the dark, don't you think?
Exit here or go further? Let's exit.
It's quiet. Too quiet. Baddies could bounce anytime from anywhere. Keep your heads on a swivel.
Indeed. Indeed, indeed. Let's see what up. Let's see what wants to take
us
on.
Is this a minecart?
That's how they shipped out whatever they dug up.
Okay. I have a clear understanding that I'm in the middle.
Whoa! Startled me!
Sounds like we have ventilation.
Cool. Great, that just means we won't die in here.
Anyone hear that rumbling?
Something's coming towards us.
Whatever it is, it's moving pretty damn fast!
Oh, that.
From behind, look out!
Wow, the voice.
I doubt the cart started rolling on its own.
Something or some.
Coming
right at us!
Incoming! Look out!
Damn, guys. Okay, something is pushing it back and forth. I know it's gonna be on its way back. Wait, the elevator's here? What the hell happened to the cart? It's good to know that this place is active, and I'm taking that thing didn't move on its own. It's electrically wired to move. I'm moving a little slower here, just because I don't know exactly what the hell is.
Caught him!
Don't
see how much rolls around. Comes over easy once we pull the lever. Focus now. Knowing your enemies have the battle.
Yeah, there we go.
Knocked another one out.
It's half the battle scene. There's no
time.
We needn't waste more time.
Oh yeah.
Fineness. The hell with fineness. That thing surprised the crap out of me. Those damn things were pushing the damn thing. This is where they would pull it out. They're all just ways in which things here work. I don't know why, but I can I somehow feel like Mozart's... Or no, not Mozart's.
Well,
like,
down and down we go.
Yeah, I think Mozart's, like, eighth symphony would be great.
We know the answer to that.
Or Beethoven's ninth. Not dissing the music, though. The music is pretty good.
We did great.
I don't know whether the fineness is actually us, how fine we are, or no, it has to be something else, like how fine we did the job or some crap.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Okay. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep wandering through the depths.
Times!
Time for some action.
What can I say?
Get off! Watch this!
I will stab this.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Inside of you.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Stop doing that.
There's no way to swing a sword.
Don't use this thing.
Make sure we hit the bad guys.
I'm personally sure we're going to shoot.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
I am not even
cool. That's weird.
The hell?
What the hell?
Come on, carts again?
It's this guy. Oh wow, this guy's the guy who freaking weakened me again. Oh my.
Two.
your mind!
Okay,
you're
we
on
did
fire
it.
Today.
Okay, hell yeah. Now, time to go up there and even give that guy a piece of my mind. No, I feel like I probably can't.
This one's just for you.
Extraordinary, Gladio.
What did you expect?
All right, we're done here.
We're done? Did you not see what attacked you up there? Are you not interested in going to get payback?
Huh.
Still have a ways to go.
Yeah.
Someone's a fan of ventilation.
On your mark, knocked.
Gotcha.
Stay down!
Locked rules!
You're mine.
No use hanging around here.
I think most of us can agree with that. Most of us can very much agree with that. Well, that's cool. Cool. Understand. Left is always right. And they totally turned off circulation of air. Great. Now we don't have too much air for tomorrow. Okay, note to self. There was a reason why there was a down seas. An elevator around here, please.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Shut up. Don't tell me anything. Okay, I'm gonna go get electricity. I need more. Oh, it's ice. Cool. My inventory with ice is full. Don't mind if I go make some currently. Okay, instead of discarding it, I'm going to keep it because I still have some. I'll fix it up later. The water is getting deeper. skiff has more freaking roots into everywhere than
again. Another one out.
Great.
Nothing to it.
Elevator.
This place gives me the chills.
No worries, we're about to leave this place. Ground we are. Friendship.
Had enough?
Head back up. Done here.
Want to check another floor?
I'd say yes. I would probably say it. The reality is no. No more. Let's go up. We have a mission. We'll keep searching these damn floors, and you know, this is very lucky. Not the end. We'll keep searching floors next. Next time, we'll go to level 2. Wait, did I go down? I thought I went to level 3. You have to be joking. Okay.
Last thing I need now.
Cool. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
It's called I Am Odin. Lightning. Okay, I'm getting some of the things wrong. Who cares?
Oh, sorry about that.
I must die today. Seriously.
Oh, yeah.
I was meaning to exit, not to go higher.
Feels like we're exploring the mine forgotten by time.
This place is so old, I'll be surprised if there isn't treasure here.
I wouldn't be either. I really just don't want to meet the other guy again. I don't have the AP to pull it. I really can't wait until I get to wield more than one blade at a time. Like, I'm clean with the blades.
Be nice to break things up in here.
This one's just for you. You're mine.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Stay alive.
At least if we get lost, we can fall on the rails back.
I guess it wasn't.
Good point, Prompto.
Even you can come in handy.
And even you can be annoying.
Everyone is everything.
Onward.
Yep.
You have to be joking. Wow. Wow, that is almost not even funny. That is legitimately almost not even funny. Oh, we've been up for quite a while now. And it wasn't my intention, damn it. My intention was for us to just continue for maybe a little bit and then go down, get out. We're gonna need to find another way to get out, seeing how the my original plan apparently failed in my face. There's something up there. A really powerful something up there. All right. I guess we're gonna have to go again through this damn path and see if we can find an exit.
What?
Okay. Let me just see if I can find it. Find that exit, that glorious, glorious exit.
Oh, hello.
Look out in front!
Alright. That was on me. I was trying to get the hell out of the way before that thing smashed me. There's something right behind it.
Damn, there's a lot of metal in here. It's rotting. Electricity is full now. Damn you.
Oh yeah.
Hang together.
Fight together, not alone. Rule the streets.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Stay there!
Yeah. Yeah.
Sure.
No, don't mess with my crap. I just pulled
it. It splits off again here.
Is this a mine or a maze?
Don't tell my others.
Let's go!
Indeed.
Stay on your feet! Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
Hey, Vegas! Instructions!
You're mine!
Yeah. It won't reach you.
Any ideas? Anyone?
Anyone dead?
Not me!
Knocked?
Does tired count?
Yeah, it counts very, very much. Okay, let's go venture in this side and see if I can find something.
Whoa, what do you make of this place?
Let's say good or bad, there's something in store.
I'd say bad.
Oh, I can easily see you, son of a gun. I don't have the health. There we go. I think I got the health. Let's take him on. I might be an idiot, though. Very, very likely am an idiot. So I'm gonna go check out something first before I become stupefied. Anything I can see here?
So I can
even tell what
down
I'm gonna
it
fight
is.
Down there. Yeah, we can all see what is down there. It's a thing that originally took a freaking chunk out of my health. There's no way, I'm not even joking right now. I know I'm an idiot. There's no way I can fight
him. Hey, I remember him.
Time to settle the score. Hanat,
I guess we can fight him. It's time to go do it. I'd appreciate some help. Oh, crap. That was a bit more powerful than I was expecting it to be. I need to get more food. I really need to get more food.
Okay, Pretty sure we're due.
Oh crap, we are in a really bad situation. Yeah. So okay, we need to get them out now. We can't settle this.
Gladio. Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Ignis.
Joking with the entire my theory. Oh, this is really bad. I'm out.